Since the time of the Founding Fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
Chester will be none too chatty with his guts sprayed all over a train carriage.
I know how to shape an explosion, Edgar.
It's coming. Wait for it.
Harrow's not gonna be happy about the bridge.
Ugh, Harrow can suck my dick. He's the Secretary of War, not the Secretary of Bridges. Let's go have a look-see. I go high.
Bad. I'm almost there.
Let's give it a try.
And there. What's that sound?
Stop whining and start moving!
You smell that?
Shit!
Thank you.
1857, 1864, 1881. Arranged in order of vintage like fine wines. All dead. Fuck. Boy, you better make all this worth our time, Chester. Money. That felt good. Across the river somehow. This would be a bad time for this thing to collapse. Thank you.
slicer.
Jesus. Christ. Worst damn barbecue ever.
Hey, boyo. Guess who's riding in first class and responsible for the biggest delivery in gathering history?
Remember when the dream of attending the gathering was just that? Wishful thinking. But I am on my way, soon to be hobnobbing with the creme de la creme. The oldest, the what?
That's what I call a game changer.
Welcome to America, dipshit!
I bet one good punch could get me through.
Smash it! Thank you.
chance.
I can smell you, Chess, you lousy skunk.
I'll take that.
Come here.
Now I'm pissed!
Then let's get that son of a bitch!
Young Rentier, still on your father's leash, I see.
Heard you were on your way to the gathering, Chess. What's this? Catering?
Why, I have
no idea what you're...
That big shiny ball out there is no good for your sensitive skin.
The sun's nothing on what they'll do to me.
Fun game. Let's test that theory.
No, no, Richard, stop! Belmontville! The Gatherer's in Belmontville!
Excellent choice, Chester. And since you're feeling so damn helpful, we're gonna be needing a guide. Consider it a promotion, dipshit.
Belmontville's a long way from the manor. We're on a clock here.
We've been hunting DeBono for 3 months. What's another few hours?
Have it your way. But your father's gonna have your ass as an ashtray if we don't make that presentation.
You're retired. What's he gonna do? Fire you?